Okay, this is a case where a student had done an onlay here, and I had many comments on it. So we went, and he went in to do another one. Okay, this is the new one, and I'm going to place my comments over this. Okay, so this is the new inlay. Onlay. I'm going to try to maximize it and focus it. Okay, excellent. So, what I'm talking about is the design. The good thing in your design, I'm going to go from this side to the other side. Lingually, the finish line is definitive. You have a sharp angle at the cave surface angle, and you have a rounded angle inside. Excellent. The amount of overlap is too much. You don't need to go that much. It's very close to the gingiva. If you can stop here, okay? Less than 2 millimeters from your finish line. Here, approximately, you have finished in a correct way. I could see the contact areas intact as they were before. Excellent. The roundation here is excellent. The roundation here is excellent. It's very smooth. You had sharp angles in this internal angle. A sharp angle here and a sharp angle here. What will happen if I leave sharp angles? I will have a problem of stress concentration in under ceramic restorations. The amount of dentin that remained here is enough, sufficient. The amount of dentin remaining here is sufficient. This is the flush design. This is the overlay design. This is the flush design with the onlay. You have reduced enough occlusally. I would see it using your index. I think this is, you need a bit more reduction, okay? Especially on this side. But the direction of the bear was correct. I have a butt joint between the enamel and the restoration that will come in. This is excellent. I have rounded angles here. Remaining dentin is enough. And everything is excellent here, except the occlusal reduction. I think you need to go more with occlusal thickness.
Yeah.
Depends on the material. If it was an alloy, a gold alloy, a base metal alloy, it's enough. 1 millimeter. But if it was a ceramic, you need more. Okay? Just telling you the good points. This is almost a very good restoration. My comments were only about the angles. If these were rounded, it would be an excellent preparation. Okay? And the lingual would not be that over-prepared. You can stop 1 millimeter above this finish line. Thank you.